Hey guys, welcome back. We've got another £60 in 50 pences and £50 of them appear to be sealed and one is an open bag. Well, sorry, a non-sealed bag. So let's begin. Start with the unsealed bag. Let's see how we get on. So, starting off with some Shields and Britannias. Oh, another Olympics. So in this last video and the video before, we got quite a few Olympics. So what are we going for here? Volleyball again. Excellent. Oh, I just got that in this last video. So I've got two of those now. Cool. Oh, that's pretty cool. At least we're finding them. Be nice to get a football. So carry on. So Britannia, Shield, the Battle of Hastings 1066, nice condition. Ha ha ha, the Victoria Cross, haven't seen that one in a while actually. Britannia, Shield, Scouts. And we've got Britannia, Shield, and a Britannia. So that's the first bag done. Cool. Can I have a sealed bag, please? Okay. Got one of my kids off camera helping check the dates. So we've got here 2015 Shield. Let us know if we get any 2008 Britannias or any 9, 10, 11, 16 arms, Shield ones, which were only released in sets, but people do find them in the change. So you never know one day, although they're probably a lot rarer than Kew Gardens. So quite a few Britannias. Shield Britannia. Let's see. Cool. Next bag, please. I've nearly completed my £1 coin complete date run, so I'll be showing that off pretty soon. I've had to buy, I don't like buying coins, but it, well, you mean it's a hobby that you're supposed to find them, or I, you know, like the idea of finding them, but I've actually bought the 1997, 1998 because they were obviously only released in sets, the £1 coins, so I've had to buy those. It's about £55 each, so let's put them in. Sure. Britannia, Shield, Britannia, Shield, 2008, Shield, Shield, Britannia, 2015, Shield, Britannias. Okay, three bags left, probably this one. Let's see what we get. Another Olympics would be nice. Another duck, we got a duck, put a duck, didn't we, in his last, no, second to last video. So that's gone in the collection. Oops, dropping them all now, so. Those. We got a Shield, Britannia, Britannia, Britannias, Shield. Shield, Britannia, Britannias, Shields and Britannias. Thank you. So, second to last bag. So far, one Olympics is probably the only one I'm going to keep. So that's pretty nice. We've got Shield, Britannia, Shield, Britannia, Commonwealth Games. Keep that one. So we've got a Britannia, 2016. So, let's have a look. What are we thinking? Tiggy Winkle. Nope, scrolling up, King. Oh well. Close. 2015 Shield, Britannia. That's bad, please. See how I get on with this last bag. So a shiny one, if that means anything. So Britannia Shield. Quite a lot of Britannias. Britannia 2008 Shield. Britannia, here's Tiggy Winkle. So, there we go. She's here, look. 2016 Tiggy Winkle. Great. And then we've got a Shield, another Battle of Hastings. And the last one's a Britannia. Cool. Well, so not too bad. I will just keep the volleyball one to the Olympics. It's in really nice condition, this one, actually. Really nice condition. Same as the one we got in the last video. Great. If you made it this far, please do like and subscribe and look out for future content. I'm going to venture into the world of £1 coins just to show you my collection and, you know, quick talk about them. If you have any comments, please do leave them. If not, see you next video. Cheers, guys.